Warriors win with the three.
Found it!
You say that you don't care, but we...
What's going on, people? It's been about 2 weeks since I posted a 2K video. Sorry for the wait, but this is a reminder of why it took me 2 weeks. This game is full of shit. So if you can feel my pain, leave a like on this video. I need 4,000 likes for another 2K video. I'm out. Let's hop into the video. 2K16 My Career Episode Bullshit. Let's do this. Well, at the pace I'm going with these 2K videos, we ain't gonna make it to the playoffs before the next 2K is out. I'm moving, so shit, I got boxes to make and storage and all kind of stuff. Y'all gonna have to be patient for another week or two while I'm trying to get this shit sorted out. Okay, he made that cheese. I'm not even gonna complain because I should know by now. Hey,
for those guys.
That's what I'm talking about. I got a rebound. Move, bitch. Bitch, move, bitch.
I think I got my swag.
Lobby
back
for the holes. That was dangerous as shit, though. I had no business.
You had no right.
Look at. What are you? Get over here.
Six on the shot clock. The Hawks need to get
there. You go. Now that Millsap. Now that's how you execute the pick and roll. Give me the goddamn rock.
On the court for Atlanta, Millsap, the power forward with Horford at the center.
I got a lot of space. I'm shooting at.
And it's James.
Bro, you better step up. All the way.
Fuck!
Oh shit. Why, hey, bro? You couldn't let me get a little dunk or something for the hoes?
Just slams it in.
Now that's finishing your work right there.
Powerful two-hand jam. You're right.
And I tell you what
the hell? Let's run a quick play, man. We bullshitting a little too much.
Even further.
Here's Money. He's coming off a 25-point game against Houston.
And defense.
Nice. Take that. They're trying to block that shit, sir.
He's also a...
Better not. Who got him?
Gets that one to fall after missing his first two.
You ain't, hey yo, at the end of the day, you ain't happy feet, though. He ain't, it ain't Ralph, though.
Hustle steps for New Orleans.
Well, in the first half of play, they're closing.
By the river.
You have to take advantage.
In a little tent. Oh, and just like the river I've been running. Every
good defense.
It's been a long
loose. Man, what the fuck? What did I?
No time coming, but I know a change gonna come.
He being so extra weird.
In the last matchup against the Rockets, got the job done.
Hold on. Three in the key.
And in addition to his scoring, he also came away
three,
with
three. How many rebounds do I get? LeBron from the trade. Yes, Lord.
So
16 points, 10 assists. That ain't bad for 8 minute quarters. Don't hate, bruh. I know some of y'all. I scored 99. I don't give a fuck. Give me that. That's all I care about. It's greatness.
Downtown this month. And you look at Corbin. He's
a leader. He has. That boy ain't get no minutes. Why y'all zooming in on him? Motherfucker, you ain't even played. How you illegally did not play?
The Hawks leading by 10.
Yeah.
And so in the game.
Oh, hey, the whole team. Look, 2K glitching. Look at these dudes. They just standing on the court. They just stand. Look at this. Look at this. Schroeder. And you ask LeBron, why you do a full putback? Wow. We asked as a unit like that.
Fourth rebound in this one. The lead now cut to.
They celebrating. They still there.
Wow, what a pass.
They still standing on the court.
Evans on the double team.
No! Oh, Lord! We might get 17 turnovers.
One thing to get there.
Straight up.
Half of it is you got to knock them down.
Here's Money.
Man, what's up with all the double team?
We can't
close. Hit.
Either to fall. Atlanta.
Ready?
By six. Oh, and there's the alley-oop.
No, no, but man, wait. You know what?
To go for it when you see this.
You know what? My lob game is my level. Got the best is zero. But he can make that though. You know why? Because it's the fourth quarter. 2K, you know what you did.
But try not to make too big a deal out of it. He said,
oh!
If we keep getting to the line, the ball will start going through the net.
Oh, LeBron.
The important thing is,
hey, LeBron, you was stinking up the joint, fam. 2K to turn me into a turnover.
On the court right now for the Hawks.
If I can do nothing else in my life, I can get turnovers in 2K. Why the fuck would you pass it when somebody was cutting to the rim right in front of us? We got eight fucking turnovers. We lose, Brad. Oh, LeBron. 77 for speed, man. It's the game. Fuck them boots. Telling y'all right now, first of all, I'm not gonna break another controller, but the next bullshit thing happen, or the next turnover I get, I'm turning the thing. I'm not gonna sit up here and play this.
This
shit.
And it's LeBron.
Like, and it's not funny. First of all, it's not funny. Hold it. I said hold it. Don't force it.
Millsap, the power forward with money out there with two.
Buckets!
The small forward position.
Oh, that's the shot of the game. Well, he was fearless enough to get it up and
down. Man, we up 4 points.
Here's Lynn. We've got a 9 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock.
About to come off this pitch.
And he commits the intentional foul. Here's James. Lynn with the steal.
Going to get through, but no. All of a sudden, he was going the other way with the basketball.
And so they choose to intentionally foul.
Yeah, you can't let him hold the ball and just milk those last seconds away.
Who saw it?
He got a foul.
Point lead.
Say that you don't care.